On the left-hand side of the Kaguya, moving northward along the Oceanus Procellarum, you can see the crater Marius and the Marius Hills. The crater Aristarchus is appearing in our sights. With a diameter of 40 kilometers and depth of approximately 3,000 meters, the Aristarchus is covered with high reflectivity materials and looks extremely bright. To its left is the crater Herodotus. The Valles Schroeteri is starting to appear along with the crater Herodotus. It is thought to have been created by lava flows.